Hi, this is Gretchen. In this video, I will show you how to map a project and save it as a PDF. The map can then be used when you apply for a grant. Go to the Oregon Explorer Map Viewer. You can get there by navigating from OWEB's website at www.oregon.gov/OWEB. Under Project Data and Reporting, go to Interactive Maps and Data. On this page, under Spatial Data Repositories, click the Oregon Explorer Map Viewer. Once the viewer has finished loading, enter the town closest in proximity to your project in the search box, which is here in the upper right-hand corner. As an example, I will type Salem into the search box and hit Enter. Results will be listed to the left of the map. Select Place Names. Click the name of the town, and the map will provide a locator circle in the map on the right and a description on the left. Click the Layers tab on the lower left. In the All Available Layers menu, select Watershed Restoration. Scroll to the bottom of the layers list. Make sure Base Maps is checked. To the left of Base Maps is a plus. Click on that and a menu will open below it. Scroll down to the sublayer you prefer to use. You may wish to start with only the World Topo Map layer. Unclick other map layers as needed. And select World Topo Map. You may also be interested in the maps under Oregon Imagery. To use that, click Oregon Imagery and then select the date of interest. To zoom in or out, click the plus or minus in the map or use your mouse scroll wheel. You can also click and drag the map until you get to the location desired. Next, click the Create and Share tab at the top. Click the Draw menu at the down arrow and choose the Polygon tool. Start at a corner of your project area and draw the polygon around that area. To finish the polygon, simply double-click. Mark the center of the project area with latitude and longitude. Click on the Find tab at the top of the page. Select Plot Coordinates. Click on the approximate center of the polygon you just drew. These coordinates can be used on the first page of your grant application. To complete the map and create a PDF, click the Create and Share tab. Click Print. Make sure that PDF is selected under Output Format. Title your map with the name of the project used on the application, add any notes, and then scroll down and click Print. You now have a map that you can use in your application, along with coordinates of your project. If a shapefile is needed, close the print map, go to Export Drawings, and then click OK. A shapefile will be exported as a zip file. Thank you for watching. If you have any questions, please contact Paula Wills at 503-986-0037 or paula.wills@oregon.gov.